Look at question number 8, children. From a solid cylinder whose height is 2.4 cm and diameter is 1.4 cm, a conical cavity of the same height and same diameter is hollowed out. Find the total surface area of the remaining solid to the nearest centimeter square. So we have to write the final answer round off to centimeter squares. Okay. So what will be the radius given in the question? Radius equal to diameter is 1.4 centimeter. Diameter equal to 1.4 centimeter. So radius equal to 1.4 divided by 2, that is 0.7 centimeter. What is the height of the cylinder? Height of the cylinder as well as the height of the cone are same. What is given in this question? 2.4 centimeter. Height of cylinder equal to height of cone, that is same as 2.4 centimeter. So for finding the total surface area of the given shape, we have to find out CSA of a cylinder plus CSA of a cone plus base area. Okay, these three areas if we are adding only, we will get the TSA of the remaining solid. Okay, so for getting the remaining solid, TSA of these shapes we must add it. For that, CSA of a cone, the formula is pi r l. Slant height is not given in this question. So first we must find out the slant height of the cone. So slant height l equal to square root of h square plus r square. That already we studied. C equal to square root of h square, 2.4 the whole square plus 0.7 the whole square. That is square root of 5.76 plus 0.49. That is equal to root of 6.25. That is 625 are 625. So square root of 6.25 as 2.5 centimeter. So we got the slant height L equal to 2.5 centimeter. Next we have to write the formula. TSA of remaining solid equal to TSA of remaining solid equal to CSA of cylinder plus base area plus CSA of cone. Isn't it? So write the formula. CSA of cylinder 2 pi RH plus base area pi R square plus CSA of cone pi R L is equal to. So first you must find out in terms of pi, then final answer we can convert into the pi value. Okay, so 2 into pi into r 0.7 into 2.4 plus pi into r square 0.7 into 0.7 plus pi into ri 0.7 into 2.5, that is our L value. So you will get 3.365 plus 0.49 pi plus 1.75 pi. So if you are adding whole together, you will get 5.6 pi. That is 5.6 into 22 by 7, 0.8 into 22, that is 17.6 centimeter square. They ask you to find out round off to this one. So 17.6 is nearest to 18, so you must write the answer as 18 centimeter square because they ask you to find out. nearest were. So 18 centimeter square is the final answer. Then see question number 9. A wooden article was made by scooping out a hemisphere from each end of a solid cylinder as shown in figure. So look at your test book. The figure is given in the test book. If the height of the cylinder is 10 centimeter and base is of radius 3.5 centimeter, find the total surface area of the article. For finding the total surface area of the article, they are given the values as height of the cylinder. What is height of the cylinder given in the question? Height of the cylinder equal to 10 centimeter. Okay? And base radius they are given as 3.5 centimeter. These are the two values given in the question. They ask you to find out TSA of the article. So TSA of the article is equal to TSA of article is equal to CSA of cylinder plus CSA of two hemispheres, because top and bottom they are scooping out, isn't it? That is equal to CSA of cylinder 2 pi RH plus 2 into, what is CSA of hemisphere? 2 pi R square. So 2 into 2 pi R square. That will be 2 pi RH plus 4 pi R square. So 2 into pi into 3.5 into 10 plus 4 into pi into R square. 3.5 into 3.5 is equal to 10 pi plus 49 pi, that is equal to 119. Sorry, 3.5 into 10, 35. 35 to 70 pi. 70 pi plus 49 pi, that is 119 pi. Then substitute the pi value. 119 into 22 by 7. One 77, balance 4, 4. 49, 7, 7, sir, 49. So 17 into 22, 374 centimeter square. That will be our final answer.